Hi John and the board members of the Vela Style Trust. My name is Shinari Nimani and a few years ago, you gave me the voice I have today by purchasing the communicator I use for my everyday life now. I couldn't see myself without it now. This has given me a life that I never thought I could have. I am able to talk to people and everyone is always fascinated by how I use this with my eyes. I guess you could call me some kind of freak show. Haha. I am educating people without even knowing it. I always have positive reactions to just me being able to talk. Being able to communicate has really changed my life in so many ways. Even though I am not physically independent, at least now I have freedom of the mind and that is a good thing. I am able to catch up with friends and family around the world via social media. Facebook being the number one tool of social media communication. It's great. Over the past few years, my uncle who ran a dance company started involving me in his classes. As music is the language of all, I started making involuntary and erratic movements at classes and my uncle saw something in me where he would change my life. In the world of salsa and Latin dance, I have been given the opportunity and a personal invitation to compete at the World Latin Cup in Miami in December. And then in Los Angeles, at the World Salsa Congress in May next year. I never thought that in all my life, I would ever be able to perform dance of any kind, anywhere in the world. Although these two opportunities have been given to me, in order to pursue them, I must seek financial assistance for myself and to support people, as there will be no lifting supports, such as a hoist, to help get me on and off the plane, and to everywhere else I need to go. These are two opportunities of a lifetime, and without the use of my communicator that you all humbly supplied, I would never be able to ask for the assistance myself. I have never forgotten what you all did for me, as it sits in front of me every day and now is my lifeline. I would like to take this opportunity to leave you with this. The power to shape your reality lies within you. Therefore, the most important voice you will ever hear is your own. Thank you for taking the time to listen to me. I am indebted to you all.